12 from verse 10 to 20. Genesis chapter 20 from verse 1 to 15. Genesis chapter 26 from verse 1 to 33. And Genesis chapter 27 verse 1 to 19. All the passage I'm giving you, I've not given you before for the benefit of our singers and our workers that were here. Because I know that I don't think if there is anybody here that was in the other service that continued the service. Breaking ancient record. I have a testimony for you sitting down here. Every negative record in your life will be broken. Yeah. Whatever you are enjoying today is what somebody creates. Is it true? Whatever you're enjoying today is what somebody creates. And what you will enjoy tomorrow is probably what you create. Create what I will make somebody to enjoy when you are gone. I will tell you. Whatever I suffer in life, my child will not suffer it. Amen. Yes, the reason is because their sacrifice I have paid through fasting and prayer. There's sometimes the way the guy eats, I just say no. The reason why you're eating the way you're eating is because your father has fasted. I don't even understand me. That is the reason why you're eating. It's because your father has fasted. There is one shop in UK. He said, enter and eat, your father has paid for it. That is how the shop is. The guy boldly on it. Enter and eat. Your father has paid for it. So just African guys now, they went there, sit down, and they are eating. Even when they just hear free food, they can, they can consume anyhow. So they went there and started eating. And they finished eating, they get up and they were going. The people flocked them. Say, ah. The man told him, are you not saying? He said, enter, eat. Your father has paid for it. And the guy told him, if your father has paid for it, pay for your children's home. I don't know if you understand me. He was trying to speak grammar. And yes, your father has paid for your home. You should do what? Pay for your children's home. And that is how it is for record. And that is how it is for family background. Anything you did not pay, anything that was done, you will pay. If you did not pay, your children will do what? Will pay. But hear me? As you will pay today, nothing will meet your children in Jesus' name. Let me give you number one point before we go. The record you met and you don't change become the danger you might not escape in life. Any record you meet and you did not change will become the danger. You don't understand. Third session, don't become an old man to me. Third session, are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
You must be agile. Don't become an omen to me. Second session, give me headache. But third session, don't give. Will you give me headache?
No.
Okay. Any record you meet and you did not change become danger to your destiny. Hear me? There are things that need to reach you and it be stopped. In chemistry, there is what they call the end point. You're supposed to be the end point of everything that happened in your family. Yes, it has happened for many years and it reached you, supposed to reach you an end. I don't know if you understand me. Lateness of marriage, poverty, whatever it is, let it reach you an end. I don't know if you're hearing me. Oh God, you did not hear. You did not hear. Now, as many that want to end that record in their family, raise up your hand. I decree right now, receive the grace in the name of Jesus. Hearing me? Don't have those days that other person are talking and you will go and hear them. Now in the name of Jesus, you will be the one to talk. I am led to prophesy in death service. In death service, God asked me to tell you, if you are not there, not family meeting me home. I will decree upon your life and upon your
They come to a time in one of the family and the family of Jesse that the prophet enter. In that family, there are too many people that are so handsome and they are so tall and they have everything.
But what happened when the man of God entered into the family? He wanted to come and anoint somebody. He looked at everybody. Nobody was qualified to be anointed. He said, "Is that everybody?" He said, "There is one dejected, rejected, abandoned person that is inside the bush." He said, "Hear me! This rejected and abandoned person, as he comes in, until the person walk in, nobody should do what? Sit down. Hear me, I introduce you into this world of changing of record. As you live here today, until you enter, nobody will sit down. If you are hearing me, let me hear three times. Hear me. Will come. God knows that that problem will come in that home. God knows that if you come to a tent and your family will start to face battle. And God knows that if you come to a tent that your husband will be down. And God knows that if you come to a tent that the load of the whole family will be on your shoulder. He sent you down there, not for you to regret, but for you to change the record that has ever been. There are families that their record have not changed for more than 100 years. Hey, hear me, hear me, hear me. Don't waste your time. As you live here today, something must change in your family. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Shun regretting. Shun the pains on your mind. Don't feel as if you have wasted your time. Don't feel as if nothing is happening. God, why me? It's you. It is you because you are the only one that can carry that pain. It is you because you are the only one that can change that cause. It doesn't matter how many years you have been. It doesn't matter how many persons that mock at you. For if men do not mock at you, God will not come inside. It doesn't matter how many persons that encourages you and you enter that home. Hear me, God brought you there for you to change something. Whatever that is there that has not been changed before. Hear me, your name again will be written in the book of Chronicles. That once upon a time, in the year 2020, the blessing changed the family that has been under one year for the other. Receive it. Your seat. Let me just tell you something before I go on. Should I go on?
Yes,
you are the best for that battle.
Yes,
do you believe it?
Yes,
oh God, don't worry, you will hear something much here. John Proven is coming. We'll be here for 30 days. You are the best for that battle. Are you the first doctor in your home? You're the best in that battle. Till now you have not married. Don't kill yourself. But if it is what can be bought with money, you buy a husband.
Yes.
If it is what you can entice, many are enticing people and bringing people inside. God is keeping you there to fulfill a battle.
Yes,
God abuses anybody because your condition is not your
fear.
It can be the way it is, so you can say, God, why am I suffering like this? Why is this? He knows the reason. Why do you want to kill yourself? Hear me, husband is not the end point of life. You will free nations and kingdoms.
Amen.
Finish your work so that when you go, you will be last.
Amen.
I pray for a lady in Alessa. After 3 years marriage, you come back home. As we are praying for the husband to come and take her, and God told me she did not finish her work, I bring her back to come and finish the work. He, from the husband's house, said, I bring her back. She was proving stubborn. I brought her back to come and finish. Now that she finished the work, allow her to go. Now another person has taken the chance. He's supposed not to be there. Excuse me. Don't be wasting your time doing what you belong to when the right thing is there. I hear me, somebody telling me in my ear that after today, somebody here will break record. In the name of Jesus.
Face the record so that you will not face danger.
What are the records you meet?
Do you went to that family and see that people are dying prematurely?
Face it. You went to that family and you see that there is hardship. To eat for a day is hard. Face it.
You went to that family and see that there is no children at all in the family. Face it. Whatever you did not face, it will face you off.
Oh God, you don't understand.
Everything you did face, it face you off. You went to that family and see that there is divorce in that family. Hear me, say no to divorce. Now, if everybody that married in that family or ever married in that family used to divorce, you will tell to yourself, say, me, I cannot divorce. Because God has used to divorce, I want to put an end to this issue. I don't know who is here that is ready. Have you gone to that family and meet their youngest? Does not stay, they stay up to 35 years before they marry. And somebody you met that stay up to 33 years. You say, God, I want you to cancel this. From this person I have met, I want that letter to change. I don't know who is here that you go to a family and you meet that the whole people that are in the family are not graduates. I want them to come. You say, God, for my own period, for my own time.
I don't know. That session, are you ready? Is it true?
Yes, sir. Dr. Norike have a tenor.
Yes, sir.
Life is a tenor.
Yes, sir.
If you come to a tenor, when you own pass, you gain a pass. Oh God, oh God. Say, in this my own tenor, in this my own tenor, I come to change. I come to turn things. Yes, husband might not favor my mother, but it is not me. Yes, it might not favor my elder sister, but it is not me.
What are records? What are ancient records and calendar? An ancient record are information concerning a family linked with a fact and date. An information. Have you ever gone to marry a man and they tell you don't marry this man that after 3 years somebody used to die in their family? Should I go on? Have you ever seen hear that information before?
Yes, sir.
And when you go to marry a man, they say, don't marry this man or don't marry this woman. After 3 years, they used to leave their home.
It's an information. If you go into it,
number one, there is a fact. Number two, there is a date.
The means by which they tell you that thing is an information. Tradition record is just a record that has the means of information, facts, and what? Date. This family you have married to, nobody used to survive more than 42 years.
This family you have married to is a family that winch used to dominate places. It's a fact that winches used to dominate. It's a fact that people used to die in 21 years. Anybody that reached 21 years will die. Maybe your own child don't reach 19 years. There is one thing I want to plant inside you today. You should be a rock. But when any ball hits on you, it should fly.
Hear me, sir!
Never you be discouraged for now. For God wants to use you to prove something that has not happened before.
When something that has not happened before happened, a record has been created.
Yes, that woman failed before. Yes, that man failed before. Yes, that boy failed before.
There is something that wants to happen right now that we create, that we open.
You don't understand.
There is a fact
that any woman that come into that family and stay for 3 years, and stay for 4 years, and is pregnant by 3 months, the baby will go. It's a fact. It's a fact.
Yes, it's a fact that is stated that anybody that marry into that family and stay for those long number of these days will die. It's a fact.
But hear me, that does not hinder you as a record breaker. Any record breaker does not fear what is happening.
Yes.
They don't fear facts. They don't fear information. There are many things they will hear, and if they will, as they hear it, it will not be as anything to them. I don't know if you understand me. So shall it be. Let me go. Let me go. Let me say the kind of those people at my own time. The last one for you. There are arrangement of date and time. Two weeks sudden event occurred in a family. In first service, is it first service? A woman wrote me a letter as I was preaching. Because I give you permission that any question you want to ask, don't write it for me. Give it to our usher to read. I'll answer you. A woman wrote me a letter. And the letter is wrote me that on the 14th of the month of January 2015, my husband died. On the 14th of January 2018, my first son died. I don't know if you understand me. An event of death. There are things that can happen 10 years ago. And if you still recall in that 10 years ago, the same date, the same time. That is what satanic records, ancient record is. Now hear me. There is one thing they call the book of Chronicles. Whatever you are doing, somebody's recording it. It will surprise you that from the day you married into that family, you did not even know anything that is happening, but somebody is writing something. Is it true?
Yes.
Somebody is writing something. There are too many events, there are too many history that we used to read today that even the people that own the history did not know that somebody is taking record of the history. God knows this! There are years ago that something happened but nobody knows. It might be in 1941. It might be in 1942. When your family is in ancient form, maybe somebody get mad. And nobody knows that somebody get mad. When you read that same day, in that same year, that's why I say that the negative result or the negative record should not be you. That you see you start behaving as if you are mad. But the father is not mad now, but the mother is not mad. Little do you know that once upon a time in 1942, there was somebody that had been in a family that was mad. And now the negative record fall on her. When you see her behaving madly, you thought that, no, nah, but this person, but a record fell on her. And that is the reason why she's behaving that way. I don't know if you understand me. Raise up your right hand. Every negative result fired against your life is cancelled in the name of